£6,000 actually. But it was a sport for him to go to court. You know, he got so much money from like a paper phone, you know, that it was a sport for him. I think 6 other people took him to court as well. He didn't care. But the funny thing is, what happened? I swear to you, this is the truth, it's like the Wild West. I got dressed, I got in a black suit, white shirt, had a briefcase, a black suit. I get in a taxi, I call him up, I've already sued him, I've already got my money. I call him up and I say, "Paris, man," he said, "Yes, I'm Abarak." "Yes, it's me." I said, "Led on." "Oh, yeah, how are you?" Like nothing good, you know? I said, "I could be better." I said, "What are you doing on Thursday?" He said, "Let me look in my calendar." He looked and said, "Nothing." He said, 2 o'clock, okay?" I said, "Yeah." I get in the taxi. And I thought to myself, okay. I said to myself, don't get aggressive. Don't threaten him because he might be wired, right? So I get out of the taxi, I walk into the restaurant, he goes, "Blair!" I'm like, "Carlos." First thing he says, "Are you wired?" I said, "Up your hands." He went like that, so I patted him down. I said, "No, up your case." He opens his case. He said, "Now you." So I'm like this, patted him down. I swear to God, I kid you not. And then we go in, and the first thing I said, "You." It's filming, so.